What are you doing? What is that? I don't understand.
Tracker, you want to get away from them, don't you? Well, come on.
You just stabbed me! What makes you think I can trust you?
Listen here, you spoiled, good-for-nothing princess. I don't care about your feelings. I don't care about you. And I don't give a f- Don't say it. If you want to live, follow me. Point blank.
Fine. What in the name of- Why is it so empty? Where is everyone?
I told you your mother's been taking over, didn't I?
Yes, but not like this. What has been happening?
Quite honestly?
Hell.
That's what's been happening. Let's go now, there's no time to waste.
Huh? Well, can't we rest first, please?
We rested in the house 10 miles back, we have no need to settle. But I guess cats need food.
Do not judge me. And inconsiderate dogs also need food too, don't you think? Maybe this door leads to-
We are looking for food, right?
And why are we doing that when there's perfectly good food in the woods?
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I like my food deferred and preferably not moving. Hey look, you need me and I unfortunately need you. So you can sit here whining or come with me and not be hungry. Your choice.
Oh, I hate cats.
I heard that. Oh my god. Just look at all the food they have. Hey look, a bag. Since someone wouldn't let me take my suitcase.
You can barely carry your tail that's attached to you, let alone a bag. You'd die.
Nah, 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 nah. Okay, Mom. Shh. You'll get us killed.
I know she really did not just say that to me.
Look at all this food. I mean, aren't you glad we came in here?
Yeah, so glad.
I'm so starving.
It's for-
Hey, I wasn't done eating that.
Just come on. What? Come on. Why are we-
Shh.
I can't believe there were no fish in the lake today.
No, it's odd.
We should probably get some sleep, right?
No, let's go check out the warehouse on the east side.
We could die. That's not exactly a good idea.
We could die anytime in the world we live in now.
Let's go.
Fine, but let me get my bag. Bags slow us down.
But what if we need-
We won't be long now. Hurry up, let's go.
Fine.
And that's why I said we needed to leave.
I'm sorry.
You're always sorry. Now let's go.
Can't we take some things? I mean, we need food.
More like you need food.
I'm trying to keep us healthy and alive.
Well, I'm trying to keep us from dying.
We could sure as hell die by hunger too, so hop off my tail.
Do you want to get shot?
No, I want you to stop being a baby and let me take a few things. Please? Please.
Okay, just don't touch me.
Thank you. Okay, we can go now.
Let's go then.
Where are we going to anyway?
To her base.
Huh? Her base?
I don't want to freak you out or anything, but I have a feeling the queen, your mom, isn't just rewriting the world we live in.
What? What do you mean?
For as long as you can remember, you've been here, right?
Yeah.
Try to remember something from before, like before you were at least age 10, or even, last year.
I can't, but so what? It's a simple concept of the brain and memory storage. What happened long ago isn't necessary to our brain, so it doesn't store the memory.
No, I think it's more than that.
What? What are you saying?
I think she's stealing our memories.